Did you notice this in Hazbin Hotel? During episode 3, Vaggie enters Alastor's room to get him to help to get rid of Sir Pentious's egg minions. The second half of Alastor's room is a swamp and appears to be teleported in. He's also eating his breakfast, which is a dead deer. If this scene looks familiar, it's because it's a reference to an old art piece drawn by Viv 7 years ago in 2017. Here's the original art piece, and here's the final one from the show. Which one do you prefer?